They both said it wasn't my fault, but I still blame me. Every story has two sides, but mine has three. A moving van pulls up, boxes on the floor. I could hear their yelling through the door. Pictures in the hall tell a story. Oh, but that was long before he found that apartment not far from the house. But it felt like a million miles across town. And I only saw him every other week down in apartment 403. I found what apartment to me. Divorce is always messy, someone has to lose. I felt it every time I had to choose. I know without a doubt they both love me, but he couldn't stay with us, and so he found that apartment not far from the house. But it felt like a million miles across town. And I only saw him every other week down in apartment 403. I found what apartment to me. Looking back, I know that's how it had to be. And I thank God that he was there for me. In that apartment just across town, he could have left me, but he stuck around. And he's always there whenever I need. Down in apartment 403, I found what apartment to me. In apartment 403, I found what apartment to me.